Hey, what's up, everybody? Jeremy here to get you up to speed on 5G. 5G is next generation technology, and Verizon is leading the charge. But here's some questions our retail and customer care teams have been asking. It's five things you want to know about 5G. When can we sell 5G to customers? Well, 5G phones and mobile devices are not available yet, but we expect to have those devices available in early 2019. You know, Motorola just made a big splash with their Moto Z3 launch. That's the world's first 5G upgradable smartphone, and the 5G mod will be available in 2019. When is 5G going to actually launch? Verizon will be first with 5G fixed broadband later this year. Mobile 5G will follow. Once 5G is out, will 4G LTE still work? Oh, of course, 4G LTE and our continued advancements to it will be here for years to come. Should customers wait to upgrade? Obviously, everyone has to make their own decision. Ultimately, mobile 5G will offer higher speeds and lower latency that will enhance things like gaming, augmented, and virtual reality. But it's important to know that widespread use of 5G on mobile devices is still more than a year away. Why Verizon 5G? Well, like 1G, 2G, 3G, and 4G, Verizon has been and always will be the leader. When it comes to 5G, we will be the first, biggest, and best. It's a great thing for customers to know. Now keep following us on social for all the latest 5G news and everything else happening around and inside Verizon. And until next time, you're up to speed.